Alô? Wake up significa despertar, say go up, sonar o despertador. Turn on significa encender, turn up significa apagar. These are some phrasal verbs. These are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words that you hear every day. Phrasal verbs, these are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words, you should know they're here to stay. Show off significa presumir. Take off significa quitarse. Put on significa ponerse. Look up, buscar o consultar en un diccionario o en internet. Phrasal verbs, these are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words they don't teach you in school. Phrasal verbs, these are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words, you should use them, they are cool. Pick up significa recoger. Run into, encontrarse con alguien. Give up significa rendirse. Freak out significa asustarse. These are some phrasal verbs. These are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words that you hear every day. Phrasal verbs, these are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words, you should know they're here to stay. Find out significa enterarse. Give away significa donar. Throw away, tirar a la basura. Round out of, quedarse sin. These are some phrasal verbs. These are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words they don't teach you in school. Phrasal verbs, these are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words, you should use them, they are cool. Lie down significa tumbarse. Catch up, ponerse al día. Fall behind, quedarse atrás. Make up, inventar una historia. These are some phrasal verbs. These are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words that you hear every day. Phrasal verbs, these are some phrasal verbs, a combination of words, you should know they're here to stay. These are some.
You like to show off? Do you turn on the light when you enter a room? Do you turn off the light when you leave a room? Do you take off your pajamas and put on your jeans? Do you look up a word when you don't know what it means? Will you pick up your pen if you drop it on the street? Do you run into people you know on the street? Will you give up eating sweets if it makes you fat? Will you freak out if you find out the world is flat? Will you give away your clothes if you know they don't fit? Or will you throw them away to save yourself a trip? Do you run out of time when you're taking a a test? Or do you lie down and suffer when you want to take a rest? Do you try to catch up when you're falling behind? Do you make up a story when you want to tell a lie?
Bye.